I sympathize with the situation, Tom, and I'll